This is Nadi Shodhana, alternate nostril breath. This breathing technique helps to calm and soothe the nervous system, as well as balancing the left and right sides of the brain and the Ida and Pingala nadis, which are the sun and moon channels within the body. So it's balancing the male and female aspects within your own body. I'll begin by teaching alternate nostril breathing with no breath retention, and then we'll do a few rounds with breath retention. So begin with a Shiva Mudra, folding down the first two fingers, and close your right nostril with your thumb. Inhale deeply through the left nostril. Close the left nostril with the ring finger. Release right nostril, exhale completely through the right nostril. At the bottom of the exhale, inhale fully. Close right nostril with the thumb. Release left nostril, exhale completely through the left nostril. Inhale left nostril. Close left nostril with the ring finger. Exhale completely through the right nostril. Immediately inhale right. Close right nostril, exhale through the left. Inhale left nostril, close left nostril, exhale completely through the right nostril. Inhale through the right nostril, hold right nostril closed, release left nostril, exhale completely through the left nostril, and release the hand. So that was with no breath retention. And we'll do a few rounds using breath retention. So we're going to do equal, inhale, hold, and exhale. So again, making the Shiva Mudra, or alternatively, you can place the ring finger and index finger on your third eye. Close your right nostril with your thumb. Inhale completely through the left nostril. Close the left nostril with the ring finger. Hold the breath in for the count of six. Release the right nostril. Exhale slowly for a count of six. At the bottom of the exhale, inhale through the right nostril slowly, counting to six. Close your right nostril with your thumb. Retain the breath, allowing the pranic energy to circulate throughout the body for six. Release the left nostril. Exhale completely through the left nostril for the count of six. At the bottom of the exhale, inhale slowly and fully for the count of six. Hold both nostrils closed, retaining the breath. Holding the breath in for the count of six. Release the right nostril. Exhale slowly through the right nostril for the count of six. At the bottom of the exhale, inhale completely for the count of six. Close the right nostril, holding the breath in, circulating pranic energy through every cell for a count of six. Release the left nostril and exhale completely through the left nostril for six. And release your right hand to your knee and close your eyes and just focus on any subtle changes that you're experiencing in the body or the mind as a result